The group is called Allies of Texas State. Members want to provide a safe environment for LGBTQ persons. Allies are committed to eliminating myths, misconceptions, and stereotypes, and they offer training sessions to that end. Senior lecturer Gilbert Martinez, an ally member for 6 years, says the group helps promote tolerance and acceptance.
I think that this, you know, lets everyone know that there are safe places here on campus, even if you might be a little bit different from other people.
Ally members are part of a campus-wide network.
I feel like there's a really good sense of acceptance and community here at Texas State, so I think Allies is really great because it helps that out a whole lot. It nurtures and it helps that flourish at Texas State.
For more information, you can ask an Ally member. They are easily identified by the rainbow decals near their office doors, or you can stop by the group's office. Allies is located in the LBJ Student Center in Suite 5-2.1 and is open Monday through Friday from 8 to 5. For Bobcat Update, I'm Alex Navarro.